What if I told you that you could easily transform your 3ds Max models into a real-life, lifelike experience? And you can start offering it to your client along with the platform for showcasing and selling of planned properties, all without any extra skills and knowledge. Maybe you already wanted to offer real-time experience to your clients, or even rejected this kind of projects because you don't know how to do them. Guys from Enviz recognized this problem and came up with a great solution. They have invested millions of dollars in software development, tooling, and team of professional artists to be able to provide the best mobile optimization, rendering, and baking process in the world, along with the ultimate platform for clients so you can help them achieve their sales goals. You can specialize in what you do best, but still offer to your client the full package. Think of them as your new employees. Now you can offer this VR experience to your clients, for example as an upsell and outsource work associated with VR to Enviz. Figure out your costs associated with preparing the model, doing test renders and management time. Add Enviz fee. Finally, add the profit you want to achieve and offer it to your client. If it's too expensive for your client, no worries. Move on, but if he agrees, you get extra profit on the project with almost no extra work. The beauty of that is that you don't need to have any knowledge outside creating visualization in 3ds Max. On top of that, the Enviz platform allows users to explore your spaces anytime, anywhere, and on any device. You don't need any expensive hardware. Your space can be explored using a phone, tablet, VR headset, or even a web browser. It's your client's choice how he wants to present the space. Some people don't feel comfortable using VR headsets. Also, the experience isn't limited to the showroom. Buyers can use their own devices in their homes. Interested? Let me show you how the process looks like. There are a few things you have to change going from still renders to real-time VR. We often set up the cameras and then only populate areas visible in the frame. Here, the viewer will be able to see everything from every possible point. Even though we had done still VR shots in this space before, we still had to put some work into adding details in the areas visible from other locations. Enviz has also prepared a nice modeling guide to ensure there are no issues. Things like making sure no edges are overlapping or putting glass objects on a separate layer, for example. Nothing crazy. Basically, you do everything as usual, just make sure there are no errors. Another thing is lighting. We have to set up one consistent lighting across the whole scene. Here I have an HDR light setup with the spherical 360 image as a visibility override. The only thing to remember here is to adjust the HDR sun position to the photo. I set my exposure so it looks good outside. Then when we came in, it was quite dark, so I had to add artificial lights inside. At this point, I haven't touched exposure to not mess up lighting outside. You may wonder if they support all the render engines and plugins you use. Enviz converts scenes done in 3ds Max with Corona or V-Ray render. Once everything is ready, you have to create renders for review. If there are any issues, they need to be cut and removed before conversion begins. They've created an easy-to-use plugin that helps us to create 360 cameras with just one click and render them. Then there is another plugin which can quickly upload the images to a portal, where Enviz and your client will review the renders. You can share the images with your client directly through the portal, where the client can add some comments without even needing to log into the portal. Very handy. The portal and plugins makes the whole process seamless and super easy. If there are no issues and your client approves the VR, just upload the scene to the portal and wait about 2 weeks. During that time, Enviz will work on the project, and when it's ready, you'll be notified via email. Enviz recognizes that some studios and artists will want complete control to upload their own models themselves. So in a few months, Enviz will be launching an update to make this possible. I can't wait to try it. Follow Enviz for more updates. You have three main ways of previewing the space: web, mobile, and VR headset. If you want to try it for yourself, I will put the link to the experience which you can view in your web browser in the description. Another option is to download the Enviz app for free from the App Store or Google Play to check the mobile version, or Meta Store to view it on a VR headset if you have one. Then you can scan this QR code to quickly open the experience. First, Let me show you the mobile viewing. Users can very easily preview the experience either on a smartphone or a tablet with the Enviz app, which is available in App Store and Google Play. All you have to do to set it up is to download the app and log in. You'll find all your experiences as well as samples in the app. When we open the scene, you're welcome with a quick tutorial. It's great for say presentations as potential apartment buyers might not be tech savvy. Of course, you can disable it. Okay, let's go inside. We can walk around, see different areas, and see how everything looks from various perspectives. The experience is very smooth, so we can easily move around. We just click and we are in another spot. The app is very responsive and the process of using it is very intuitive. Another option for viewing the apartment is walkable. We just have to select the floor here. And now you can walk around the apartment. If you want to move forward faster, just click on the screen. That's really nice. I like that we have different options for experience the same apartment. I need to say that it's very convincing and it's way easier to visualize how the place will really look like. And from the marketing perspective, way more effective to get into clients' emotions and convince that it is a place perfect for them. If we click the eye icon, we go to the info about the property, like number of bedrooms, bathrooms, parking spots and more. We can also select a specific room from the list. Wanna go to the bedroom that is on the second floor? Not a problem. We can very easily switch between various rooms. Let's see balcony, as it's super impressive. It's very hard to get this kind of experience just from visualizations, don't you think? If we choose dollhouse, we can see the 3D model of the apartment. We can also see the apartment around from the outside. We can also use the slider to look into specific rooms. So now, I am at level 0 of the apartment. We are able to check out rooms from different perspectives. If I move the slider up, it will show me the next floor. Pretty handy if we want to understand the apartment layout and how the design all works together. What is even more impressive, you can use the AR version of dollhouse. You can place it on a table, rotate it and adjust the position. Now it's like a model that you can see inside and outside. Here again, we can use a slider. I'll move closer to see more details. That's not all. With the AR option, you can experience exterior models on site and see how the building will interact with its surroundings. You can walk inside the same way as with the interiors. When you look outside, you see the footage from the cameras and their real surroundings. That's amazing, actually. Next, the VR headset, which is definitely the best way to preview the experience. In the app, the first impression is great. You stand in the sample scene and see welcome screens, where you can enter your experience. Here the setup is as quick and easy as on the mobile. Just download the app and log in. The setup is very important, as you will probably have to instruct your client, who might not be tech savvy either, on how to set the experience up. Whoa, that's really cool. It's so real. The perception of the space is totally different than when we look at the image or video. Real-time VR is like another level of realism, as it's actually a real experience, especially when we talk about viewing on headsets. It's like another very powerful tool that can help your client to sell or present the properties. The place is so spacious and so impressive. I really feel like I'm walking there. Even with the stairs, I feel like I may fall down. Fun. Very convincing, helping in making decisions, especially for people who cannot interpret 3D spaces from images so easily. We can also use controllers to jump into a specific room. Just open the menu, click on the location icon and choose a room. Let me show you the bathroom. Just to let you know, the recording from the headset seems very shaky when you watch it on the screen, which is not the case when using Google's. After a while, you really can forget you are in the fake space. Here also you can access the information about the listing. Finally, let me show you the web option. In the portal, you'll find a link to the experience. If you click and hold, you look around. If you're moving to the right, we can go to the bathroom. If you just click, you jump to another spot. So let's see how it looks like. We're starting in the entry hall. Let's move forward. Cool, we can look around, check out some details, everything is visible. I like how everything is working and how it looks. Let's go up. We need to click a couple of times on the stairs. Here we go. Awesome, what a view. We can go from one area to another and see all necessary things. I'm pretty sure that is a very convenient way of visualizing the space for the client. It shows the scale, the space, the whole apartment, so it's easier to understand the connections between the rooms and how all rooms work together. We can also click this icon and choose from the list of all rooms. It's definitely the fastest way to move around the apartment or to easily come back to a specific place again. We can also see the apartment from the outside. We are able to move around and also use a slider to see specific areas inside. I like the experience. It looks very professional and it's very convincing. I would be very happy if I was a client and could see a potential place to live this way. You can double-click anywhere inside to jump back into the clickable mode. Here in the portal, you also have a QR code, which allows you to do a web preview on mobile. The client can print this code in their sales materials, for example. Also, there is a code if you want to embed experience on a website. Portal has some great features for your clients. Let me show you. This system provides powerful analytics, giving you and your client detailed insights into buyer behavior. Track when and which spaces buyers are exploring, how frequently, and how long they spend in each area. The entire system connects seamlessly to your client's CRM through Zapier, allowing for real-time notifications anytime someone is viewing a project. With all these additional benefits, it will be way easier to sell the idea of doing real-time experience to your client. Overall, I am super impressed by the quality of the experience as well as the whole thing, portal, mobile and VR apps, and most importantly, the ease of use. If you want to try it for yourself and experience my space, the links are in the description. Bye-bye!